for coming out on a Saturday. I've done forgotten how many songs we play, but I do know this. I'm thirsty and I need a drink. So cheers, everybody. I'm about to work up a damn sweat up here already. The temperature and humidity in this room reminds me of a frat party I played years ago up this way. Y'all got it steamy up in here. Tell you one thing, it's not outside of steamy. What the hell's wrong with y'all's weather this time of year up here in Connecticut? Leaves are turning, thank goodness, but it's cold and rainy out there. Well, we brought the sunshine and a good time into this theater tonight for y'all. We celebrate summertime and tequila drinking season all year round, and we're gonna play a song about that right now. This one goes out to all you people that love to do life on the water like we do. This one's about drinking tequila with your friends on the boat. And it goes like this, right? Yeah. Blue in the sky, sky on the water. 98 degrees, it's only getting hotter with it looking like that. A 2-piece on the town in the back. Let's go! You wearing my hometown swag. I get up here. I gotta hear about it. Come here. What is your name? Matt Ross. And you played baseball? Hold on, they didn't hear that. Say that again, Matt Ross.
Baseball, basketball, and football at your high school.
My hometown man right here. We don't know what you're doing in Connecticut right now, but I'm gonna figure it out. We got Matt on the big screen. Can everybody see Matt? Matt's already got it figured out. He went to college, apparently. Everybody say, Chug! Let's go, Matt Ross! Hell yeah! Make some noise for Matt tonight! Yeah, let me help you out there. Pitch it off out there, Matt. There you go, my man. Hell yeah! I've got a damn buddy from my hometown here surprising us. Matt Ross. The name's not ringing a bell. You must be way younger than me, man. It looks like you are. I love that. Go Wildcats. Go tell I'm a Wildcats. Leave it up to my hometown to come out here and drink a damn drinking helmet full of beer. I love it. All right, ladies, let's get back to business. When they scream tequila, we are drinking tequila. Me and Mitchell and y'all, you ready? Give us the biggest, loudest tequila you can, party people. Here we go. Front now. I can smell you guys. It's great. I'm kidding. I can't. It'd be weird if I could.